What's up, Sheep Game? Coming at you with some Black Flag. Still kind of testing out some of the settings. See how this goes. This is ramped him up a little bit. Definitely looks really nice. Look at this. This game is amazing. Okay. So we have a bunch of money. If I remember correctly, we're close to being able to get, improved hold. Matter of fact, what we'll do is... Oh wait, I think we've done all the... warehouse there. Some chests. What do we still need to craft? Got all our pistol. Okay, we're not gonna do this. That's cringe. Pistol ammo pouch. Okay, so we need more hammerheads. Running out of bullets is sort of annoying. And then we just need the, Whaler. What's like the difference between these two? Looks like the Whaler has longer sleeves. But other than that, I don't really need anything else. And then... contracts. Where do we get this? I think we just want these. What's this? This. We have to put that on. Are you kidding me? How did we get Altair's robes? What? What's going on here? Altair Bin Lahad's robes. Yes! This is awesome. I haven't been this happy in a long time. Are you kidding me?
Captain Abraham!
That is awesome.
More sail! All sail!
Alright, what's the plan here? Got a mission to do. We also need some hammerheads, and I think we're kind of close to one. There's one over here. I think there's another down there. We could stop by Great Inagua too. heard white whales too. Humpback whale. I think white whales are sort of like a rare event that you see. Alright, you said meet us there in a month. It's definitely not been a month. Yeah, let's just try to get 2k gold. And, great, I should.
Pirate hunters!
Holy mackerel. What are you doing here?
Bring it all, sir! Come and tight! The captain has the helm.
Hoof it, catch the wind! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Stunsels, let's ride this squall!
To
we must step
sir.
Lightly!
Human
thrusts are well guarded, sir!
Think he's breathing!
Things are gaining on us. Do we have to do this?
Enemy fire!
Captain!
Enemy fire!
They're awfully
close, sir!
pirate hunter situation is not lessened. Hunters, these are cramping our style.
Come along, get along, storm me along.
don't see anything. It would be nice to take this down.
Down in there. We are
town.
Southeast.
Get the mains free! Every last scrap!
Damn it. What?
Seems to be alone.
Fire!
Shot the crippler!
Fire!
We'll hold on the ship, can we?
Fire! Fire!
Ready to
fire!
Damn it.
Get them along! Down
sail! This is so gnarly.
Fire!
Damn it. No. Why? Why am I not attacking? Over there and
get the mains free.
They're
lost on the four. Come on,
loose door. Let's move.
They've dumped me. Well,
loose
topsails,
gallants, and royals.
In Amsterdam, there lived the maid, and she was mistress of her trade. I'll go no more a roving with you.
Cruiser, beat her sticks.
A roving, a roving.
Cruiser, cruiser.
Stands up with a will.
So another part of this I'm not seeing. Sick, I haven't seen that before.
One more for the collection.
Is that a sniper? use one of those sleep darts.
I've got a deadline on him! Bring him up!
Okay, he's someone that had it.
Give them a right pickling! Ready to take a shot!
What's got into you?
I got him in my sights!
Make them blit!
Got you lined up, dog!
Oh! Oh hell! Need to get out of this! Shit!
Damn it. Damn it, dude. Why do I not have this? That's what I wanted. Sabotage this.
You really think they won't catch you?
God. I wanted the bomb to explode too. Why didn't it explode? Let's get that viewpoint for sure. Feels like I'm playing Assassin's Creed 1. God, that guy's still rolling around on the ground and really fucked him up. This really feels like Assassin's Creed 1, it's sick.
Mm-hmm.
respawn, of course. Oh, there's one. I missed. I can't believe it. Ow.
You're there. Okay, nice. Chest here, where is it? Over there. Apparently there's more stuff over there. There's also a howler monkey here. Plantation owner's spot. Just slaves everywhere. This place is pretty comfy. If it went for all the slaves. I freed you. Get out of here. Another secret, you say? Elite mortar storage. Where's the other secret? Oh, there it is. Since we got these of my employer. Of my employer, I must say something, for it was owing to his connections that I came to find such troubled dealings. Peter Beckford was a man of great charisma and pride. In 1662, he had come to Jamaica, and in just 10 years had fast procured himself a sizable portion of land, which he sowed with cane as early as he was able. Upon my coming into his orbit, he owned, claimed about him, one of the largest private holdings. I feel like we've read this. Rivaling only kings and emperors for his largesse. The same surplus applied to the number of slaves in his employ. Whereas he had arrived in Jamaica with a complement of 3, he now owned the better part of... We've read this. Yeah. Did we, like, click the wrong one? What's the one we just got? read that one. I don't remember this. Here I relate one such memory, repeated ad nauseum through my whole life. Myself, a man, and two women. A woman, as biological traits are passed from one generation to another. Why should we not engineer the humans to pass learned information to their offspring as well? It is well within our scope. And here another woman interrupts. Never, already we have made them sturdy and strong. Why should we gift them with new advantages over us? We are dying. The war is tilting against us. We should discover a means to our own salvation, not theirs. And here the men disagreed. Our time is done. The instruments of our will shall soon be our masters, and we shall fade away. Perhaps not in 10 or 20 years, but certainly this century is our last. Why not, therefore, gift the humans with added faculties for wisdom and growth? Why not let them pass on the accumulations of their learnings from one generation to the next? By ever descending degrees, the humans shall be as wise as we are. And here I seem to speak. It can be done by simple manipulation of the code within their blood. We could improve their lot. And here the second woman screams, absolutely not, and then the memory is ended. Alright, sounds like he's been hanging out with the old demiurgic precursor civilization. Lovely. Alright. Well, Tortuga.
Okay.
Oh, there's an animus fragment. Do we care? No. What's with these cheats? It's not cool. So I think there's a way to, like, can we do this? How are we walking on that? Sick. Very nice. Moving up in the world, gang. We can actually, well, we'll do it in Great Inagua.
Captain's trick.
Alright, so to get to Great Inagua, we need to go north, just north.
Bail off and loose those men! I know she's a good sailor. Now prove it, my trumps!
The pirate hunters!
Here we go again. Let's close the distance. Treasure chest over here. Let's hit it. About to spend a lot of money, so... Oh no, not a storm. I like this.
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Muzzle that duck, my trunks. Captain
fancies a swim. In the street. Nice. That was a big one. Sick.
captain fancies a swim.
Look at that water. It looks like Baja Blast. Out of my way. Swear to God.
Get the mainsails into the wind.
Oh no, 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 no. Could break this out. This is pretty epic. There's also this Etzios robes, but it's the Brotherhood ones. They aren't as cool as the other one. I'll just do this.
What do you be needing today, then?
There we go. Whole armor. This will be the last one. Confirm. And let's see if we can't make some money here. Yeah, a little bit. Strength is for noobs. Bifu, are you listening? Ships did not ram each other with fucking trireme things. Fire barrels, also noobs. Noob shit. I guess we could try this. Switch to it. I don't know. Heavy shots do big damage to your enemies when they're at close range. Look to the side.
One bit of business left.
Alright, I think it's about time we did some of our shit here. Bunch of, whoa, what's all this? ULC chest. Okay, let's go over there. Let's just sort of feast. Get underneath this. How do I get there? I feel like the... how do I get here? WTF. It's underneath here. Is there like a... something I'm missing here? What is all this stuff? Why am I getting all this? Nice and sunny now. Alright, what else needs to be done here? Got a chest here. Shanty, a bunch of chests. Alright, got that. I think maybe it'd be more worth our time to just start earning out at sea. I do need to upgrade a lot of this. I'm trying to get a fucking...
Been thinking, Captain. Why not build ourselves a grand old bonfire by the beach? The lads would be in better cheer if they had such a spot to let loose. You savvy?
7k. Sorry, I don't get the coin. I don't have the coin, lad.
Oh shit, look. It's all like metal now. That's cool. It is different. I should have been paying more attention. It looks way different. Get down from there.
Captain's home!
Hammerheads around here? Okay, yeah, we're gonna hit that hammerhead really quick.
Crowd it all on!
Wait, are we at 5? No, we're at 4. Okay. Great, here we go.
It is time to go now. Haul away your anchor.
Where the hammerhead's at. Okay, good.
Fresh meat here, sir! Our turret, get at!
Let's hunt, lads.
Let's hunt, lads. It's hard doing this at night.
Troop secure, Captain!
Steady now, lads!
I missed.
Good hit, Captain! He don't like that!
Missed again.
We're good now, sir!
A great catch, Captain!
Solid stuff. Okay, now we'll hit the other hammerhead, which is up here, almost directly north. We're gonna have to weave through here.
Fall down and clue up!
Guns up with
hoofs and grim too!
They're lost!
As much say as you can!
I don't usually like doing this like fast travel mode, but with the pirate hunters we're kind of forced to. Alright, yeah, gotta go see.
I courted little Sally, way bully in the alley. All she did was dilly and dally, bully down and sit bow now. Help me, Bob, I'm bully in the alley, way bully in the alley. Help me, Bob, I'm bully in the alley, bully down and sit bow now. If I ever get back, I'll marry little Sally, way bully in the alley. Have six kids and live in Shitbone Alley. Bully down in Shitbone Alley. Help, Bob, I'm bully in the alley. Wait, bully in the alley. Help.
What are we looking at here? All right, perfect.
Bob, I'm bully in the alley. Bully down in Shitbone Alley.
Lost the power hunter.
Split the dead eye round.
perfect. Sorry, ship kick. Oh, here it is. Isn't that closer than we would have thought?
Let's hunt, lads.
Let's hunt, lads.
There's our prey.
We have him on the line. He's pulling, Captain.
Got him. You see that, lads? We've got him here, Dan!
Simple as. Got him, lads.
Look at the size of him!
A fine haul today, sir.
Let's get... yeah, we gotta go for that.
Let's get moving!
Are any pirate hunters around, sir? Oh, sheep gang, I can't even tell you how happy I am that I'm not crashing anymore.
Here.
understand the lower wanted level. How to... Okay, what is this, blue?
What pain's out? Let's go! Stacks up! Let's get moving!
But we should probably call it here. Wait, first I'll make my this. Oh, I have to go into the captain's quarters. Darts are actually kind of good. Okay, yeah, we'll do this. And killer whale skin. Do we need that for anything else? We need blue whale skin for whaler outfit. Or white whale. I should call it here. Maybe next time we will, we're about to take damage.
Captain has the helm.
Let's get somewhere safe. Sail into open waters over here. There's a legendary ship. Let's get like up here. Raid these treasures next time. Look at the ship now. It's like all armored. It's cool.
Amsterdam, there lived a maid quite well. What I'd say, in Amsterdam, there lived a maid, and she was Miss Saltford.
Waves are gnarly here.
No more a roving with you.
to watch it, Sheep Gang. What is that over there? Oh, I think that's just a ship that we can board. Alright, I'll catch you guys in the next episode.